And that's it. The 90-minute debate is now over. History has been made. They ended it very, very briefly on a relatively positive note. And there you see them shaking hands, something they refused to do right at the beginning of this debate. This was a moment that the presidential candidates, they took the gloves off. They threw them away in what was a debate that was defined very often by insults, offenses, and interruptions.